Here's a quick tip if you're out fabric shopping. If you're not sure how much yardage is on the bolt, count every two folds, and that's worth 1 yard of fabric. That'll help give you a rough estimate of how much yardage is on the bolt that you're trying to buy. So every two folds equals 1 yard.